Now on to a local rapper whose music is synonymous with the basketball culture. I mean, you can't even go to a Lakers game without hearing a track from Nipsey Hussle. Now Nipsey is giving back to his South LA community by renovating those same dilapidated basketball courts he grew up playing on.
Rapper Nipsey Hussle goes back to where it all started.
Right now we on 59th and 3rd Ave. I grew up a couple blocks from here. My grandma been in this area, in this community since, you know, decades.
Before his music charted. To South LA.
You know, it's one of our home courts.
Only on this day, he's at 59th Street Elementary School.
And rooted in this community since day one.
Touring the basketball courts he helped renovate in a partnership with Puma. This is what the courts looked like before.
The backboards was a little ate up. You know, it was no color on the floor. It was a little ran down.
And this is what they looked like after Nipsey and Puma pumped 10 grand into them.
Obviously the artist was crazy, drew visuals, and it just brings some color, you know, to a place where all the kids gonna be every day, you know, surrounded by art. I think it's good for the brain, I think it's good for the spirit.
And Nipsey has posted online saying, "Crenshaw made me, he'll always be fighting for Crenshaw. The work ain't done yet, the marathon continues." Mike and Sherry.